with Off Leash Canine Hawaii, and today we have 11-month-old pit bull Flex. Flex is here for the 2-week board and train. Some of the things that his owner had mentioned that he pulls a lot whenever she goes for walks, obviously, as you can see right here. A lot of just basic puppy behaviors like nipping and jumping. So we're gonna work all that out in the next 2 weeks, but let's see what he knows right now. Flex, sit. Flex, sit. Oh, good boy. Can you down? Can you down? Flex, can you down? Can you down? Flex down. Flex down. No? Come on, come on, come on. Place. 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 Obviously, he doesn't know anything at this point, but we're going to be working hard in the next 2 weeks to see where we get him, so keep in touch. Mahalo.
Flex, let's go. Load. 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 Load, come on, come on, load, let's go, load, let's go, bud, come on, load, come on, let's go, let's go, come on, hey, come on, let's go, come on, load, 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 load.
All right, so this is the before video of Flex not wanting to load into a vehicle.
Sit. place. That's it. That's it. Ready to work?
Let's go! Sit. Sit. Good boy. Come. Good boy. Place. Good boy. Hi, this is Flex. He's my 11-month-old pit bull. He is a rescue dog from the Humane Society. And he just spent 2 weeks in the board and training program at Off Leash Canine Hawaii. Spencer was his trainer, and he had some anxiety problems and jumping, as puppies do. But after 2 weeks, he's able to listen on command and walk off leash with me. And he's so much more happier, as you can see, and well-balanced as I am. And I encourage all of you to take your dog in to Off Leash Canine Hawaii and just live a happier life with your pet. Flexi, kisses.